Aaron, you must be doing something right, because scoring a part like that doesn't come every day. I've never seen anything like it. Nice work. Check it out, bro. You just got featured on the DVD Bayview's Best.
Reps from the Sport Compact car are on location tonight, and they have a hot model for the winner's hood. Incentive enough?
Tighten your ride by adjusting power and handling for each type of race so you can push your car to the max. The dyno and test track will help you do that. Yo, it's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks, followed by your springs. Your ride's grip and stopping power can be gauged by the quality of your tires and brakes. So the better the rubber, the more performance you'll get when bending them curves. Now when it comes to brakes, they not only allow you to stop quicker, but they also help in handling when you're cutting through them corners. Hey, yo, man, you want to cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front and rear downforce will be created. That downforce of air equals more grip, because your ride's getting pushed down onto the road. Yeah, you heard it right. Try it out and see.
Accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.